look, it's Dale Earnhardt, and he's coming this way.
Oh, it's the Intimidator.
Oh, hey, what's going on? Glad you stopped by to hang out with me for a few minutes today, because we're getting ready for the 64th running of the Great American Race, the Daytona 500. And we're going to start today with the PlayStation 2, NASCAR Thunder 2004. And I just got this recently from a trade with Firefly Family Gaming. What a better time to break this in, since the big race is coming up this weekend. I'm looking forward to it. Always been a big fan of racing in general. The Daytona 500 is awesome. If you want to see something absolutely crazy and chaotic, tune in for about the last 20 to 30 laps of the Daytona 500. It will be pandemonium and chaos. Hopefully nobody gets hurt. So I'm suited up here, ready to go. We're going to put this in here. We're going to go to Daytona and try not to crash the whole damn field. Let's go.
EA Sports. It's in the game.
EA Sports.
We're in the game.
NASCAR Thunder 2004.
Okay. I'm going to be Dale Earnhardt Jr. What cars we got to pick from here? Test car. Yeah, we'll go with that one. Talladega, no. Wrong Super Speedway. Daytona. So this one has sort of like the GameCube game, where you can latch on to them in the draft. You have to use the draft. This game has really good physics with the draft. I've already played it a couple times. I didn't want to be a green rookie going into this. Come on. I'm just going to start the race. No qualifying or nothing. It'll start me midfield, so I got to pass a bunch of cars to win this in six laps. I think we can do it. But I got to play the draft right and not make any enemies. All right, here we go. We got to use the draft. Your L and R buttons latch onto them. Use the bottom one to make it green and be friendly. Use the top one to make it red and be enemies. I don't suggest doing that. They will come back and wreck you. Stay with them down the backstretch here. And get a run, get a run. He blocked me. Get out of the way. Alright. Hopefully I can get pulled up to the cars in front of me there with the draft. Here we go, here we go. That's what you got to do all the way through the field on these super speedways. Got to use the draft. Come on, somebody come down here and help me. Where y'all at? It's all right, we got a little run there. Get out of the way, get out of the way. Mark Martin. Jeez. How's he in the Hall of Fame? Martin. Alright, need to get a little closer. There we go. I've latched on to Rusty Wallace. Get the run, go to the outside here of him. Not quite. Back to the inside. Latch on to the inside lane. Gotta get that car. Get a run on the inside of him here. No, he blocked me. Whoa, get off the wall. Alright, regroup. If I can draft with him on the inside here, come on, let's go by him. Yeah.
That pass was for position. Nice job. He's had some good things to say about you lately.
They're on both sides. There you go. Go to the outside of him. Inside will work too. Let's just go by him. Or I'm going to pass you both. Come on now. We cannot let Michael Waltrip outrun us. Fine, if you don't want to go, I'm going with him.
Still there, careful. You're in second place.
Whoa, whew. Couldn't hold it.
Still there.
Come on, pull me up there, Michael. So I can wreck you. Got to run to the inside. I'm going to pull up and block him. Wait, where's my rear view mirror at? I hit a button that took it away or something. I don't need it. Go back and forth to break the draft up a little bit there. Oh, yeah. Well, there you go. There's a race at Daytona on NASCAR Thunder 2004 for the PlayStation 2. This is a fun NASCAR game. If you want to play a good NASCAR game, I suggest starting with any of the ones for the GameCube or PS2 and up. They look better, drive better, the physics are right. It's not... You can change it around where it's not quite 100% simulation, where to help you out a little bit. And it is fun to go through on career mode and race all the tracks, try to win a championship for the season. So there's a lot of fun to be had to, and a lot of gameplay to these games, if you want to get into it. I like them, but not everybody does. So thanks for stopping by to hang out with me for a few minutes today. I'll see you next time.